What led you to the swimming hall?
Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Will's key. Maybe it unlocks this. The key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company. Can you find a way in, Jack? You shouldn't stay out here.
You okay?
I just checked the news reports, and Monarch is being heralded as a hero. No, I'm not okay. Because if I had just refused to make that confession...
Then you'd be dead. Somebody else would have done it.
Doesn't make it easier.
Any ideas how to get inside?
The whole building's falling apart. There's gotta be an opening somewhere. You need help up there?
No. I got this.
Be careful up there!
Why me?
What?
I mean, they could have picked anybody. To lie for them? to make that confession? Why me?
Maybe Serene thought you looked like somebody people could trust. Maybe you're the right face for TV. Or maybe you just wanted to see you break.
I think I found a way in.
Stutters aren't going away.
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats?
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William Joyce, and I'm about to conduct the first animal test of the machine prototype using my trusty pet mouse, Schrodinger, in order... Where? He's gone. Where'd he go? Shit. Come on, Schrodinger. Come to Willie. Come on, come on, come on. You're okay. You're all right. You're all right. Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future, meaning he will reemerge exactly 5 minutes after he enters the machine. It has now been 3 minutes. No sign of Schrodinger. This is a very good sign. 2 minutes to go. Okay, so, yeah, turns out he just kind of sat inside the corridor for 5 minutes, took a shit on the tubing. This reveals a very clear flaw in my test. My mouse is an idiot. Okay, the machine is warming up again.
$12,000 moving
test
bill.
Number two in around about
must
five
have hauled
minutes
a lot more to this place than just
seconds.
Some old boxes.
Now clear, the only quantifiable test will be travel to the past. The machine is now calibrated to send Schrodinger 5 minutes into the past, which means that he will now be traveling counterclockwise through the corridor, and when he comes out the other... Holy shit. Holy shit, it worked. This is clear proof that it's... What I'm now looking at is a future version of the same mouse that has successfully traveled 5 minutes into the past. Schrodinger, meet future you. Ow, that motherfucker bit me.
You owned this place since 1999? Why didn't you tell me, Will? No wonder you are always coming up with crazy shit.
Hello, Riverport. Teresa Sedmak here, filling in for Bobby Radford. About to brighten your day with some good news. The victims wounded during the terrorist attack on Riverport University are being treated in the Monarch Solutions Medical Center in downtown Riverport, and the hospital has released a statement saying they are all now stable and out of critical condition. I'm sure they are thankful for all your good thoughts and prayers. As for those who didn't survive the attack, we still don't have a final death toll, but we do know that most of the dead are security personnel from Monarch Solutions, whose quick action saved countless civilian lives at the cost of their own. While Jack Joyce, the terrorist responsible for the carnage, is still at large, authorities are saying that he is believed to not have left Riverport, and thanks to a number of solid leads, his capture is imminent.
Thank you. right.
Any luck in there?
Working on it.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here. Nice work. This note. It's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Will. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. Told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Oh, shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
What was that?
He recorded that for me in 2010? What the fuck? And he said the countermeasure's gone? It's not good. We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking. Help me push this out of the way.
This is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Oh, shit. Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong
hands, I need help moving this.
The power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me, but I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish, but he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I'll give you the honor of pressing the button. Is that?
Yeah, I think so. second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped them set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we could do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
Explanation? Anybody?
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. You must have hit it here.
Feel free to fill me in. Anytime now.
Okay, core controls. Where are they?
Hey, Amy.
What is this?
I don't think you'd believe me.
In the past 2 hours, I've learned that Monarch is a secret paramilitary.
It's a time machine.
Okay. I'll compartmentalize that with everything else that shouldn't make sense.
We should help Jack find the core controls.
Yeah. Okay.
You said Will built a countermeasure. What makes you so sure this isn't it? The time machine.
He said the countermeasure was stolen, but the machine is still here.
This is gonna work. It has to.
You guys aren't actually planning to use this machine, are you? So, I guess you're not at all concerned that one guy jerry-rigged this entire thing together? Because I think I literally see duct tape. Okay, no, this is a great idea. Yeah, no way that this is gonna backfire.
Okay. Gotta figure out where to start. Where are the core controls?
Anybody check out this map? It looks like he labeled where everything is.
Will received a massive research grant in 1997. He'd successfully built the time machine by 1999, but the results scared him. He never told a soul.
None of these consoles even look like they're from the 21st century. Guy sure as hell knew how to make his life more complicated.
These schematics are all in Will's writing. He did all of this. Built everything.
Monarch was made aware of its existence shortly after it was completed. In 1999. They believe it was destroyed shortly after. I imagine Will wanted to keep it that way. You might want to take a look at this, Jack. How the hell did they keep this all a secret? 17 years and they still didn't find it. Find anything back there?
No, nothing I can make sense of. Says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle, I think. There we go.
Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
Are you sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will's leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we set up first.
This could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. It's still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
I can't insert the date yet. This is gonna work. It has to.
You guys aren't actually planning to use this machine, are you? So, I guess you're not at all concerned that one guy jerry-rigged this entire thing together? Because I think I literally see duct tape. Okay, no, this is a great idea. Yeah, no way that this is gonna backfire.
Here goes nothing.
What was that?
It's fine. It's fine. It worked. It actually worked. Okay, we activate the corridor next.
Okay, there is no way that thing should be exposed like that.
This was the final step. I need to set up the machine first.
There's a light blinking here. Might be what you're looking for.
The corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
Thank God.
Is that supposed to do that?
Will's key did that?
Yeah.
Key to a time machine, and he left it in a trunk of his goddamn car.
That's my brother in a nutshell.
That didn't sound good.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. No.
What?
God damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't
know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's head of Cronin Research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.